Sevgili konuklar, bu güzel bahçeye hepiniz hoş geldiniz. Burası eskiden insanların geleneksel festivallerini, panayırlarını kurdukları yerdir. Burada bugün beraber kutlayacağımız güzel bir sebebimiz var.
Αγαπητοί φίλοι και φίλες, καλώς ήρθατε σε αυτή την όμορφη αυλή, την αυλή της Κοντέας. Αυτός είναι ο χώρος που συναντιόνταν τα πανηγύρια. Ας γιορτάσουμε τη σημερινή μέρα σαν μέρα πανηγυριού, όπως οι Κοντεάτες ξέρουν.
When we started to work together on this project, these buildings, the buildings you see around you were in ruins. Our relationship was in ruins. Stone by stone, we managed to restore these buildings. Step by step, we managed to rebuild trust and respect between us. We managed to rediscover our lost relationship. If we can work together to rebuild the past, then we can work together to build the future.
We should work together to preserve this unique cultural heritage site and leave to the next generations. And be an example of how to work together and how to live together.
To remember this day, because it is an unforgettable day for us.
When you, the people who wanted and ultimately executed this project, first came to USAID and to UNDP with the idea to preserve the cultural heritage circle in this beautiful village, I understand that few people at that time actually thought that such an achievement was possible. It involved a lot of work. There were many complications. The challenges to be overcome were immense. Well, all of us on our side underestimated you. Not only have you found a way to work together to preserve this village that you so deeply care about, but you have contributed to creating a better island for your children. Indeed, not just for your children, but for all of us to live on and to share.
When I see people here together in a setting like this and trying to create something together, people who used to be here and they are really patriots, they used to be here, they still support the betterment of this place. There are people here who are the current residents and who are very welcoming and who are very tolerant towards the other people. This is what we call peace building, and this is what's going to bring peace to the island.
Είναι μεγάλο επιτεύγμα, είναι μεγάλη επιτυχία το τι γίνεται σήμερα. Ο κόσμος το αγκαλιάζει και το στηρίζει και μακάρι να μιμηθούν και άλλοι τις προσπάθειες των κατοίκων της Κοντέας και των υποστηριχτών του έργου εδώ της Κοντέας. Μακάρι να έχουμε αντιγραφή το τι γίνεται εδώ σε άλλες περιοχές της Κύπρου και να ζήσουμε αυτές τις ωραίες στιγμές που ζούμε σήμερα.
What you have been able to achieve here is so significant because you have been able to demonstrate through your project a way of doing peace building, of making peace, that I think the leaders of this island should take significant note of. Peace is about reconciliation between people. And what you've been able to achieve here over the past 5 or 6 years is really an example of how Cypriots, Greek Cypriots and Turkish Cypriots, former residents and current residents of Turkmenkoi Kontea, have been able to jointly devise a vision of the future and make that vision a reality.